Welcome to Alien Assist Me Live. This film was an interactive live-action movie that premiered on Twitch on April 30th, 2016. Audience members were unaware as to what was live or pre-recorded. All you need to know is that there might be some lower quality stream footage at certain segments, as it's important for the story that you're watching here on YouTube. Unlike many other Assist Me episodes, this one will not contain a tutorial. It's a celebration of the alien appearing in Mortal Kombat X and the 30th anniversary of the movie Aliens.
Oh, I think I hear the front door. All right, I think... Yep, that's them. I can hear them. Oh, yeah, they're here, all right.
Yeah, where have you been?
This is like the biggest night of the stream for the whole year. Where were you?
We were having the time of our lives!
The time of your life?
Where at?
Yeah! At Locked World's Laser Tag!
Yeah!
That's right, guys! Lost World Laser Tag has everything you're looking for this weekend! Games, dancing, bowling! Check out Lost World's Laser Tag now!
This video is brought to you by Lost World's Laser Tag. No affiliation or subsidiaries required.
You guys ready to play MKX?
Let's do this.
Alright.
Alright, let's get this thing started.
Just because they're...
Oh my god, Max.
Might happen.
Oh! Down to all day!
I deserve it. Alright.
Got one drop.
Wait. I don't think I just heard an alien. I just heard something else. I think... Huh? I just heard... something outside the room, and it didn't sound like it was from this world.
Would you say it sounded extraterrestrial?
What? Did you guys hear that? Oh. I heard it. I hope you did too. All right, you know what?
What?
That means a thing. That means a thing is about to...
Let's go.
All right, you know what? Hold on a sec. I'm going to go check this out.
Yeah.
I like to keep this handy for close encounters.
Cell phone time. Yeah, whatever it is, I'll find it.
Another bug hunt.
I was born for this.
Into formation. Let's do this.
Stay frosty.
Check those corners.
Anything, Kenny?
Nothing, man. Zip. Movement.
Which position?
It's coming right at us.
Get ready, boys. Look sharp.
It's just Benny.
What?
This guy.
I love that dog.
He's such a joker. I don't believe it. It's
a fucking alien.
I think we lost him.
Yeah, he's way back.
He's gotta be out of here right now.
Oh shit!
Wait a minute.
Why are we all afraid? We got guns!
Yeah! Guns!
Let's waste this motherfucker!
You were good, Alien, but not good enough. You would only be better if you went to the Lost Worlds Laser Tag Alien Hive Event!
Awesome!
Yeah!
That's right, guys! Kill the Queen for extra points! Nuke those bugs!
It's dead!
Thanks for the donation.
We've ever done on this channel. Congratulations to everybody, but more importantly, let's talk about the next one.
Ooh. Okay.
Seriously, right. Where's Benny? Benny! Hold on a sec, we need him. Benny! Benny!
Yeah, while he finds him, who wants me to order some motherfucking tacos?
Tacos!
Yeah! Hey! Save the blaze!
What? Hey, Dad.
Yeah. What?
Si, si. 30 es tacos.
Benny! Benny!
Yeah. Tacos. Yeah. Tacos.
Kenny. I'm really sorry what happened with the last couple of movies, man. Honestly, dude, I put everything into my acting performance, and the fact that you got two awards!
Wait.
For best actor.
Wait.
What?
Three.
Three awards, baby. You know what? I'm going for five, baby. Five times. Five times.
Okay, well, I might have said some things that were a little bit salty about, you know, the fact, and I just want to say that I'm...
All right, let us say it.
I'm sorry.
Wait, what?
Sorry.
Nah, man, what'd you say?
I said I'm fucking sorry, man! What's your problem? I just told you I said I was sorry! What do you want, a fucking sorry calendar? What's the matter with you? Fuck!
God damn it, man. God, it always fucking drives me crazy.
Alright, Steve. Look, man. I value our friendship over our career, man, alright? I know we're real video games, but we're friends first. I got you something, dude.
No way.
I told you, man. Friends before your video games.
Are you serious, dude? Oh. Fuck, man. I feel like an ass, dude. I'm sorry. Really, Kenny? You're gonna give me a woman's size 6? This is a woman's size 6!
Dude. Chill, man. Woman's size 6, they'll fit you, man. They look awesome, bro.
This is a re-gift! You gonna give me a re-gift from one of your ratchet-ass groupies? Are you serious? Man, I don't want this, man. Get that out of here, man.
The weak shit, man. What's the matter with you?
Tacos, bitches!
Yo, Benny! Seriously, man, not again!
What's up?
Oh, hey.
What was all that?
Nothing. Did you hear something?
Well, we're eating tacos. Come on.
No, I don't even miss that old costume.
Dude, Benny, that shot in the Predator movie was freaking hilarious. It was the best when you went and fought him. It's like my favorite one of yours in all the films.
Yeah, thanks. A movie. All right, heads up, everyone. This is a formal update for you all that I'm taking some security precautions around the house.
Security? What are you here security for?
Yeah, huh? You got Steve over here, security guard.
Well, it's for your new luxurious lifestyles. Being huge movie stars now, you guys need to stay safe.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Perfect. I've taken the liberty of equipping every one of you with a specialized wristband.
Totoro. All right.
Yeah. Why the hell did I get Pokemon?
Yeah,
I got some Goku.
Your suits you, Steve.
I got anime.
Please express caution at all times. I'm also taking action on a few other measures that could be the defining moment in saving your life or... Huh?
Churros are done.
Wait, but...
Yeah. Churro, 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 Eddie Guerrero.
Simmons, where are those churros?
They're coming, fucking Aunt May. Jesus.
Heads, I get the lead role in the next movie.
Tails, I'm taking that role.
Wait. You serious?
Yeah. Yeah, what's wrong?
It wouldn't work.
But what the hell, why not?
Max, I've been in this industry for a while. You're just not lead material, dude. People are gonna be a lot happier if you stay at home and play video games.
Because we all know Max is really good at them.
Video games! Max Million, play a Street Fighter.
What?
Booyah, bitches! Woo, heads, baby!
Yeah. What the hell? Benny, back me up here.
Camel spiders! Jesus Christ! Jeez, I know you like being close to nature, Max, but you got fucking camel spiders out here!
Really? Well, did you get the churros?
Okay, well, fuck it. Alright, everyone, get over here. Gather around. No more goofing off.
Alright, after the huge success of the Alien movie, we're going right into production of our next film.
Whoa!
Is it a CBS 2 movie?
Is it Laura Assist Me, starring Kenny? Batman!
StarCraft 2.
Tell me, Max. Do you bleed?
We just signed a huge multi-picture deal with Blizzard. We're gonna be making real-time strategy movies, and then after that, World of Warcraft.
Yeah.
Steve, you'll be the lead.
Yeah.
Kenny, you're the king of esports.
Yeah.
And Simmons.
No.
Simmons? Dude, okay. I know we don't usually play this kind of stuff, but it's not that bad.
It's worse!
Alright, I think he's going into another Matt rant. Get him!
Simmons! Don't fight it! It's not like the arcades anymore!
Simmons! Accept it! Esports is the future!
Fuck esports! Oh, jeez, splice!
Holy shit, are you okay?
Oh, dude, I totally found my keys.
Steve! Shit, you okay? Simmons?
It's with a heavy heart that I get to tell you guys that things aren't going to be the same anymore. After tonight, I don't exactly know how we're going to do this, but I'm sure that if we wanted to move forward in some way, I just wanted to say, we're going to miss you.
Hey guys, hey. What's going on? Why y'all gloomy?
Xbox Live is down.
Huh. Why don't you switch over to PSN?
Yeah, that's a pretty good idea.
Oh, yeah, if you can.
Sure.
Oh, man, what are you going to do without me?
Yeah. Guess so. I don't know what we're going to do without XBL. Maybe one of those.
Yeah, man. PSN.
Yeah, that's true. Does that thing itch?
What?
The fucking...
My baby?
That's your baby?
Well, it was. He chewed through the fat.
Jesus,
I didn't
dude.
I didn't feel a thing.
I don't know. Like, that looks... I don't know if you want to keep streaming. That looks like you should go to the doctor. Thank you, Soup.
I'm fine, thank you. It's like a freaking free liposuction.
All right.
Yeah, you should walk it off.
All right. Alien. Oh, thank you, alien child support payments.
I'm going to need that. The child support payments?
Yeah, easily.
For the aliens, though.
Yes. I mean, okay.
Ninja Squad is not just about video games. Yeah. We do stuff. We dance. You know, we're like,
if you guys were in a situation where you needed help,
yeah,
like, and shit was going down, you could trust me. Like, I would totally help out.
Oh,
like, I don't just play video games.
Jesus, Steve, what the fuck did you do to the bathroom?
Don't blame me. Look at this shit.
Stream.
That's disgusting.
Look at this. I went to go wipe my hand with toilet paper, and I got fucking Steve snot all over me.
That's fucking scumbag.
Captain, like Horatio,
man. What are you guys talking about? I'm always getting blamed for this.
God,
there's no way I'm taking heat for that
nasty shit on your hands right there. Simmons.
Oh my God. That is disgusting.
Go wash that off. Get that shit out of my room right now, Steve. That's disgusting.
That's disgusting.
Unbelievable. We know it's you.
We know it's you, Horatio. That is nasty as hell. Come on. I can't believe I'm taking heat for this right now, man.
Seriously.
Unbelievable.
We have something really important to tell all of you guys in case you don't know. All right, for you guys that don't know, and you might have missed it a bit earlier, but we put on a sick-as-fuck movie.
You missed it!
You totally did, but we're still having fun on the stream right now. It was brought to you by Lost Worlds Laser Tag, who's hosting an insane alien hive event. Kill the queen to get extra points.
Yeah!
Let's watch the movie again. Come on, guys.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Yeah!
Check those corners. Anything, Kenny?
Nothing, man.
Zip. If you win some of the Lost Worlds Laser Tag Alien Prime Event,
kill the queen to get extra points.
That was Benny, right?
Yeah, that had to be Benny.
Yeah, I make that noise when I come. What?
Alien wins! Ooh. You know what? So there seems to be issues going on with the PlayStation 4 network right now as well, and issues with Xbox Live. What I'm gonna do is, hold on a sec. Let's just move on with everything we're doing right now.
Sorry for the lag. I forgot to turn the goddamn stream.
Oh, okay. Let's move on. Let's move on. All right. So I think that's gonna best about do it for the Mortal Kombat X segment. This is like Alien's 30th anniversary. We did the movie around it, and it was also around the Alien releasing an MKX. Nice. But Aliens Colonial Marines came out like years ago, and it was fucking terrible. But I heard it got remastered by actual modders. So
they actually fixed it. So it's actually a playable game. Yeah, they spent a lot of time to actually fix it.
Hey, look at.
Oh, come on, Kenny. Please.
Cell phone. Hey. Some important cell phone stuff going on.
It's the movie
stream.
Night.
I'll see you guys later.
Kenny, this is. They fixed it.
No,
the game sell, is actually dude, sell. In a playable state.
I also have
Steve.
To do things
Steve,
with my
what?
Cell phone.
Steve.
Yeah.
Max, you can keep playing your video game. Yeah, you do that. Yeah.
A bunch of ingrates.
Friggin' ninja squad.
Snap, yo, the split, man. Just got a text from Stephanie.
Stephanie? That's nice.
Yeah, man, but she's got a sister.
Yeah, she cute, though.
Bruh, I'm gonna text you her number right now.
Let's get out of here. You know what, Kenny? After all the bullshit we went through, and all the shit that we might go through this film, you're right, man. Just had to say something, man. Kenny? What the? Kenny?
Ditching us, right? Yeah. How's that feel now? Come on, man. Yeah, yeah. Who's getting Virginia now?
Oh, man. Kenny!
The hell? Who the fuck are you?
They're lost. This game's gonna be amazing. Like, it's gonna be super sick. I don't know why they'd want to leave, but whatever. The alien is in your house. No, this is a game. This is a game we're playing, guys.
You're watching Twitch. We play games. Check on them, they dead. I'm not paying attention to those anymore. I'm sorry. They are fine from Alien. But we did have the real Alien in our movie, so... You know what? Fuck it. Simmons, can you hold the stream down?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna humor you guys. I'll go find out.
Yeah, okay. Set it back to its original course or some shit. Then they apparently let a bunch of aliens make a hive on the Sulaco and were setting up cameras to record.
Hey, an alien!
Shoot that thing! The thing just toasted me.
Did you just die?
Yeah, I did. Which didn't really happen in the original.
I'm not hearing anything here. Hold on a sec. What the fuck?
Pause it for a sec, Simmons.
What?
I thought I heard something.
Did they add 5.1 to the patch?
I don't think they did. I don't even have surround sound in here.
Really?
I guess it was nothing. You don't think that thing inside of you that came out earlier grew up, right?
My son?
How long has it been since Kenny and Steve have been gone?
Enough for them to get rejected.
Did they get back to any of you guys on Twitter yet? I'm assuming no. Okay. I'll call Steve.
Yeah, I'll call Kenny.
Hit him up on Twitter. Like, please. Get a hold of him. If they haven't been on there, then that's really weird, because those guys tweet more than fucking birds.
Or high schoolers.
Straight to Steve's voicemail. I haven't even heard this before.
Well, this is nothing new for me and Kenny. He never answers his phone when I call because I don't have a vagina.
Huh.
I like to keep these handy. For close encounters.
Close encounters for what? Protecting Virtua City? We need real guns!
The alien doesn't know that! For all it knows, these could be real guns. You want one or not? We should split up.
Why would we split up? That is exactly when everything goes to shit in horror movies.
No, but if we split up, it's exactly what the alien wants to do. If we do the opposite of what the thing wants us to do, then it should do the thing that it's thinking we're gonna do instead of the thing.
Oh. Okay, yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, all right. Let's do that. Yeah. Mother of God. Why me? Jesus Christ.
Simmons! Simmons!
No!
No!
Dickhead. Welcome to Earth.
What the fuck? That thing is real?
Oh, fuck me, you got some big ass camel spiders up here, man.
So we playing Smash or what?
Wesker, you saved my life.
No, Max, it's me. It's Mike.
I've known you for like 5 years.
Holy shit, Mike! Oh, I'm sorry about that.
No, it's no big deal. Where's Doom? Where's Simmons?
Mike! Get in here quick! We don't have much time. I've been doing research for the past 6 months on this species. I've never seen anything like it. At 1600 hours, the point of contact was Simmons. Gestation period was only 15 minutes. I'm not too sure how long full growth took, but it has to be under 2 hours.
2 hours? Got a real serious camel spider problem here. Fuck LA.
With all that being said, I really don't like to use excessive force, but take this.
Shit.
If there's even a 1% chance these things have multiplied, we have to stop them.
I knew it! I knew you had something planned up. And both of you guys know exactly what's going on. We're gonna go save him, aren't we? All right, let's kick ass. Well, where's mine?
I only got one.
Oh, no, that's cool. I mean, I could be the first one to go in and I could grab. There's gotta be something else around here.
Max, come on, man. It's gonna be dangerous. And it's gonna be, I don't wanna say better, but safer if you just stay here. Play some video games.
Motherfucking! Okay, that's fine, buddy. Sure, yeah, okay.
That went good.
I had a funny feeling something was gonna happen, so I put wristband tracking devices on everyone. I'm getting their positions now.
It's a good boy, always 3 steps ahead.
Wait! I got a hit!
What?
No. I don't believe it.
What is it?
They're at Lost World's Laser Tag.
Lost World's Laser Tag!
Lost World's Laser Tag! Alien Hive Event!
Alien Hive Event. Kill the queen to get extra points.
Yeah!
Noob those bugs!
It's tag!
Don't worry, Benny. Clown brought pits to a shit fight.
Wait, Mike!
Huh?
Tell me you won't do anything drastic.
Come on, it's me.
That's what I'm worried about.
You want to play some video games?
Yeah. Let's play some video games.
It's fine.
Yeah, that's fine. Let's just have fun, right? Let's just sit here, clown in front of a stream. Let's have fun.
Fucking bullshit. They're awful. Like, why are they even here if they're all so bad? Like, every time I come over, I'm the only one that's good at video games. Like, we can come to an agreement, right? How about they get good at these games, and then I'll let them back on the stream? Because clearly they're not good enough. They just leave halfway. Fucking done. Go save him. Yeah, that's... I just asked, and they took the one gun. And I know he has more. I know that fucking dog out there. Sorry. I know you like Benny, but sometimes I just can't stand him. Wonderful. You would block that. Of course you would. Every single time. I'm going for a mix-up, and he's not even using his brain. If I didn't have to worry about the chat room right now, this wouldn't even be a problem. Watch this combo. Son of a bitch! There's so much lag! No! No! Fuck you! You don't think I can do it, huh? Nobody thinks I can do it. We're done. And you know why? You want to know why? I'm gonna do something about it.
I'm in. Picking up anything on your end, Benny?
No movement. But I do have a clear lock on Kenny, Steve, and Simmons. Go straight ahead.
As far as we know,
it's just the one creature, right?
Affirmative. Just the one that came from Simmons. Unless Kenny and Steve.
Yeah, thought so. I got some bad news, though. It's a pretty popular place.
The front door's open.
And there's nobody here.
Benny, send me a timer for 7 minutes.
Wait, what? You're not serious, right?
Relax, Benny. Just back up.
This is exactly what I meant by drastic measures.
7 minutes is all I need.
Oh, God, Mike. Right behind you.
Scratch one bug. Hey, Benny!
Mission accomplished. Did you see that shit, Benny?
You were right. Excellent work. Let's just grab the guys and call it a... Mike, you read. You have multiple targets closing fast.
Yeah, no shit.
The signal's breaking up. What's going on? Mike!
These things are everywhere, Benny. Hold the fucking gun!
Oh my God, there's so many.
Shit!
Come in, they've been split up! Steve is close! What?
I want a gun. Now! Steve! Get out! Steve, are you alright?
Where are we?
Focus, Steve! Then a giant camel spider fuck you in the face!
Pause, fool! You know I don't get down like that!
Get down! Oh, I hate that fucking thing!
Oh, shit.
You know how to use one of these?
Do I? I meant to do that. Do you have any more of these?
Find Kenny! Go! Go! Go!
Everyone thinks I'm the one who's incapable. I got news for you.
Max, please. You just need to calm down.
Maybe the huge issue this entire time has been you.
No, not like this.
Maybe you just need to get good. Maybe all of you just need to get good. You dirty, low-tier, no fundamental...
I never thought I'd live to see the day. Scrub Lord 2.0.
Foolish, Benny. Now you will die.
Kenny! 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 Kenny!
Steve!
You okay?
Did you call Stephanie's sister yet?
Man, get your ass up.
No, no, no. Steve.
What?
Seriously, man, she's really hot.
Come on, man. Get out of here, man.
After you are on the
camera! Hey! Come here! Where's Simon?
I'm a little busy right now!
Who's the master now, Benny?
Benny! We are going to die! Benny, bad boy! We've been going around in circles? This place is a goddamn maze! Oh, hell nah! Come on! There, buddy. Hey! You gonna be wearing my shoes? Some motherfuckers is always trying to ice skate uphill. Come on!
Steve! Steve!
Simmons! Where are you? Come on, man, we gotta get out of here! Jesus Christ!
Well, not quite, but thanks anyways.
Man, it's good to see you.
You too. Where have you been?
Space. Listen, we gotta get the fuck out of here, man. This place is...
The self-destruct sequence has been activated. You now have 3 minutes to reach minimum safe distance.
Here.
I like to keep this handy for close encounters.
Not another light gun, please. The blade of evil's bane. Yes.
Let's fuck him.
Yeah.
Yes. We did it.
Release me from these shackles now!
Benny?
Fuck, this place is a maze! It's a fucking latitude!
You mean a labyrinth?
Fuck you! And I'm out of ammo! I got one fucking bullet!
If we just shoot the right crystal, that'll unlock all the doors. We can get out of here.
No, 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 wait!
That's great. That's just fucking great. Shoot the thing on the wall.
What the hell? It was your idea too.
I wasn't the one with one damn bullet left. What the hell was the last Zelda game you played?
Wind Waker.
Oh, perfect. Makes perfect fucking sense.
Get off my ass. It's an alright game.
Now we're stuck in this dank-ass hive full of aliens in the dark because...
because of Wind Waker.
Well, what do you want me to do, make a fucking phone call to Miyamoto? Wind Waker happened, Simmons, accept it.
Wait, Mike, my phone, the light.
The light, yeah.
Turn it off.
Mike, come in. Do you read? Over.
Yeah, Benny, I hear you. I got Simmons, but we are fucked backwards, man. We're almost out of time.
You're not gonna believe this, but something's coming your way.
Oh yeah, we see it all right. The worst guest character of all time.
Not that. Behind you.
What the fuck, man? Whoever wins, we lose.
No, wait! Put the weapons down! You gotta trust me on this one!
This place is gonna blow. Come with us.
Forget it, Mike. You don't screw with top tiers.
We gotta help him.
Get yourself together, soldier. We are leaving.
Shit.
Benny, we only got 30 seconds before this place blows the fuck up, man. Shit.
Benny, forget about it, man. Let's go.
They're gonna make it.
Benny, punch that shit!
Suffered a severe psychological event. Might change the course of your life forever.
Whoa. Can we go play some video games?
Fuck it, dude. Let's go bowling.
Yeah. Steve, man. I didn't thank you, dude.
Huh?
You saved my life.
Oh, man. I gotta do it for the kicks, man. I gotta do it for the kicks.
I hate to tell you, dude, but
God.
You're a re-gift.
I fucking knew it, man! Can't believe that shit! God damn it, man! Fucking scumbag Kenny strikes again! God!
They're pretty cool, man. They'll fit you, dude. Try them on!
Benny. Hey, man, sorry about what I said calling you the bad dog. You're a good boy.
Thanks, Mike.
Bang up job on that scrub lord.
At ease, soldier.
Holy shit. We're still streaming. Hi, guys. Wow, lot has happened. Shit, I cannot. Benny, hold on a sec. Guys! Come in here, we're still streaming.
Oh, shit,
They'll tell you what's going on.
Okay, well, the reason we were gone for so long is because Mike was playing such a shitty Zelda game.
No, all I know.
He got stuck in a room.
He was trying to buy the Zelda game.
All delayed. I have these shoes.
Whoa. Holy shit, wait. You're telling me that the Predator was just there?
Total coincidence. I think he liked you guys.
Holy crap, so what about that backup plan you were talking about?
Didn't even need to use it.
I guess that's a good thing.
Yep, happy ending.
You know what, Benny? I don't say this a lot, but you're a really good boy. I feel like I need to remind you. Benny?
Why the fuck is it wearing shoes? Oh. What the fuck is that?
That is backup.
Away, bitch, from them, you get.
He still needs a little work.